alert. Is there somebody giving special attention or gifts to your child in your family? Is somebody isolating the child? Is somebody treating your child as if he's already